Hello and welcome back to Let's Sip channel. If you are new to the channel, please do make sure that you do subscribe. Currently, we're sitting on 830 subscribers. Please do make sure that you do subscribe so that we can hit 1,000 subscribers. Well, today we're sipping on a finalist. We are going to Miss South Africa, Uchidimna Kanyeno Kganyago, Lerato Kganyago. So we know Uguti, she has been trending Lerato Kganyago. Go Twitter, they say Nguti Yena, she already has shown Uguti u favora Yena Uchidimna Uguti Ganjani, Sebazi Babi personal, I don't know, but currently she is trending ku Twitter about the commenting about inzalo yakhe. Ngingazi ukuthi inzalo yakhe ingenapi in all of this. So this other tweet said ukuthi people are being so mean. Why must they always remind her of something that brings her pain? It's not her fault ukuthi she did it, and she also didn't ask for this ukuthi angabi nomntwana. We personally, or we as people, do understand ukuthi she has an issue noma a problem of having miscarriages. Naisha wishes ukuthi abe umama one day, but people know they have different views of saying ukuthi no, yena nje ufuna ukuthi uChidimna abe uMiss South Africa. But then we don't know ukuthi isayifike kanjani ebantwaneni ukuthi manje uKhanyago uLerato uma efavor uChidimna, manje sekufanele ukuthi kukhulunywe ngenzalo yakhe. And this other tweet said ukuthi they need to sign a petition against uLerato Kganyago ukuthi abe removed from ukuba yijudge yeMiss South Africa. But yena, she has proven ukuthi yena ufavor uChidimna ukuthi abe yiwina yeMiss South Africa. But uvele waba nje nefavoritism enye abangayi understand, but she's not being fair. Well, we hope ukuthi uLerato Kganyago, she goes through this thing yokuthi bakhulume ngenzalo yakhe with not so much pain, or angayithathi personally, because people can be so mean and babe so insensitive. For more videos, please do stay tuned and make sure that you do subscribe and you comment in the comment section down below.